Muratai always working hard, getting ready. Anybody at 35 or 40, right? You sparred today?
Yes, sir.
You're feeling good? You're looking good? You're going to have an announcement very soon to share with the fans. But you stay ready so you don't have to get ready. And nothing but big fights coming up. Anything about champions and former champions? You're only fighting champions or former champions. There's no tune-up. You had an amazing sparring today with Ryu.
Yes, sir.
He's getting ready for Pitbull. What do you think?
Yeah, man. We're preparing each other for our fights, man. So it's great, man. We're working good. So we're going to be the tour.
Iron sharpens iron. Do you like heavy bag? Do you like mitts? Do you like sparring? What do you like the most in the gym?
Sparring. I mean, I kinda like it all, bro.
Is there anything you don't like? Is there anything you would take out or change?
Nah, I think
you like it all. You love everything about boxing.
The whole point of the process. I love it.
Strength and conditioning?
Yeah.
You like that too? Nobody likes that.
I like it, bro.
Running?
I like it. Running, I love it.
Why?
I'm not. Just
you're a man on a mission. So tell all the fans where to follow you.
Major
follow, man. Very soon you'll have an announcement.
Yes,
stay tuned, guys. Yes, don't miss it. And 135, anybody? You and Ryan at 143, you'll fight him. You and Haney, with any 140. You and Shakur, there's a lot of talk about that. You and Shakur. I think everybody loves that fight.
That's what we really want.
Well, you're fighting, and then, I mean, he's fighting, you're going to fight, and then maybe you guys can meet next. That would be great. So there you have it, guys. Ray Muay Thai working hard as always. Getting ready. Stay tuned right now from RGBA.